Okay, what are the properties of interstitial compounds? What are the properties of interstitial compounds? Okay, they are hard and show electrical and thermal conductivity. They have high melting point, is higher than pure metal. Transition metal hydrides are used as a powerful reducing agent. Metal carbides are chemically inert. Okay, what are the properties of interstitial compounds? We have listed out. Now, what is interstitial compounds? How will be? The interstitial compounds means AgCl and AgBr and zirconium hydride, titanium carbide. These are called as interstitial compounds. The cation size, cation means d block element size, is very very smaller than the anion, negative ion. Suppose we take a crystal lattice, the cation it takes in the gap, so that's why it's called as interstitial compounds. It is not fixed in the correct lattice point. That's why we can call interstitial compounds. Okay, another question. Why d block elements form complexes? So mostly d block elements only give complex. So what is the reason? The reason is transition metal ion, for example iron, cobalt, nickel are very very small and highly charged. They have vacant and low energy orbital to accept an electron pair from the donor. Donor means, so here we can find two examples for complexes. Iron complex, cyano is a 6 cyano. So 6 cyanos are donor. It's ready to donate 2 electron to the central metal atom or ion of Fe. So Fe belongs to d block elements, ready to receive the 2 electron from ligand. Likewise, the cobalt complex is given the 6 amino. 6 amino is ready to donate 2 electron. Each amino donate 2 electron to the central metal atom of cobalt. So regarding that, the cobalt is vacant to receive. So this kind of capacity for getting the complex transition elements alone is having. That's why transition elements, d block elements form complex. So this answer is the right answer we should write. Suppose we attend this question.
Fluoride test. So why do you need this test? Because whether the compound, any substance, the chloride ion present or not, you can find it. The chloride common we have to take, for example, sodium chloride we have taken, sodium chloride, mixed with the powerful oxidizing agent, potassium dichromate, the presence of acid, which to reduce four products: potassium bisulfate, sodium bisulfate, and bromate chloride.